Steven Seagal, a US-born martial artist and Putin supporter, has opened an aikido dojo in Moscow to prepare young Russians for armed forces. Seagal was granted Russian citizenship by Putin in 2016 and has been chief instructor of aikido in the Russian Federation since 2018.